Hey everyone, I'm Robbie.
I'm Sully.
I'm Tony.
And I'm Shannon, and we are Godsmack. And we're very proud to announce that we've partnered up with an amazing organization called Homebase.
Homebase is a program created by the Massachusetts General Hospital and our hometown team, the Boston Red Sox, and is dedicated for healing invisible wounds of war for post 9/11 veterans and their families that have so bravely served this country.
Through clinical care, wellness-based programs, community outreach, and education, they've already helped more than 7,500 veterans and their families.
They've also trained an additional 10,000 clinicians nationally. And these clinicians help the ones that are affected the most by providing them with a more specialized treatment for PTSD, which is post-traumatic stress disorder.
Homebase and their affiliates provide care for our veterans in a more private and individualized way to ensure a higher rate of success in their whole healing process.
So, we've created a special link on our website, godsmack.com, where you could make a huge difference by donating to this really great organization that is doing really great things for our military community.
And once you donate, we're going to throw in our new single, What's Next, for you to download for free.
Because we feel this specific song really connects to this cause. It's about the only things that are certain are life and death. But what's next has always been the big mystery. And for these noble, brave soldiers that put their lives on the line every day for us to allow us to consistently live freely and fearlessly in the greatest country in the world, they don't know what's next now. And they need our help. I think it's the least we can do for all they've done for us.
So please go to godsmack.com or homebaseprogram.org.
That's where you'll find more information about this organization that's making such a huge difference in the lives of these men and women.
Then help us spread the word by reposting and getting the message out.
As we reflect on this past Memorial Day, please take a second and thank our veterans for their service. And please donate to this cause.
Because if we all work together, maybe we can help them answer the question of what's next. And maybe one day they'll thank you for the life you gave back to them.